pulled you off with a shitty email. Again, I apologize for being rambling, but it's a tremendous honor to be here to be able to address all of you today. Like I said, you should be so, so proud of yourself, because very few people will do what you're doing today, to come out here and make the statement that you're making. All of you are what is right about this country, and you should be proud of yourself. Thank you so much for being up here today. Look forward to seeing you next time.
John Design, Libertarian candidate in his version.
You know, more and more politicians are running for office here in Pennsylvania. There's a guy named John Henry running for governor.